massive denomination. Revolutionary Red Doors. In 1688, King James VII ordained that the mortification of this moody, granted in 1649, to build a church should be applied to the erection of this structure. Got a set of antlers on the top and a bull's horns. And Robert Ferguson. The titsuit issues. Scots poet born in Edinburgh 1750, died in Bedlam 1774.